be talking about fucking, man. I don't know. Magic, that shit, I ain't know. I ain't down with OPP, HIV, I ain't down with shit. But the brother was brave, because I don't care what you say. Magic came out and told everybody, I got it. That was brave. I don't give a fuck what you say. I don't care. Because a nigga like me would have never told. I could have been 3 pounds. Nah, ain't shit wrong with me. No, that's no, nigga. I'm fucking with that Dick Gregory, but hey, I ain't shit wrong with me. I know, no. It ain't even safe to fuck no more, man. You can die fucking. Ain't nothing worth dying for. I can't think of shit I'd die for. If a motherfucker pulled a gun on my mother, I'd be like, hey, what'd she do? She fuck with your money? I'm sorry, mama, you got to go. You pray all the time, you going to heaven, stop crying. I'm not bullshitting, they couldn't send me to that desert storm. Desert storm? Nigga, it's a storm over here, fuck that. I'm not dying for nobody. And white people try to trick you. Giving your life for your country, hate, that's the greatest thing you can do. That's bullshit. Remember, the coward lives to tell how that brave motherfucker got killed. He ran at the cannons and then I ran home. With my check. I'm not dying for nobody. I will write a book about it called Gone Like a Motherfucker. Ain't shit worth dying over, man. I'm not bullshitting. That's why I could never have a job where I was expected to give my life. Like a Secret Service agent got to jump in front of the president and take a bullet. I could see me my first day at work. Something wrong. Where the president? That motherfucker laying in the street. Where you at? I'm behind a truck, nigga. Shit. I'm not dying for nobody, because I want to get paid. I don't know about y'all. I want to be rich. Whatever you got to do to make money, long as you don't hurt nobody, is fine with me. Like everybody talking about James Worthy, the Los Angeles Laker, got busted in the motel room with two prostitutes. Ladies, how many of you would leave him for that? That's what I thought. That motherfucker make $5 million a year. For $5 million a year, James Worthy could fuck me. You understand that? Go on, do what you want, James. Now, you sure you don't know nobody I know, right? 2 weeks later, I'll be on Oprah. Oprah, he used me. James didn't really love me. I'm not bullshitting. You got to have money to take women to restaurants, because women go to restaurants to lose their goddamn mind, man. They got to order from that expensive side of the menu, the side with the steak and the lobster and the Dom Perignon. Guys like to give them that little warning, too, huh? Ooh, honey, you understand? That's the fucking side of the menu, you understand that? No. You order from that side of the menu, somebody is fucking, you understand that? I'm not saying it's you, but somebody live where you live is fucking me, you understand that? It's steak, lobster, and dick. It is a combination. That's right. I wonder that men and women at home making love, she's going, God, can we stop now? Bitch, you wanted them chicken wings, you keep going. And you had a doggy bag, that means I'm coming back tomorrow. God damn it. Fuck that. Cause black men, black mothers are always the same, man. Women, they get up, they go old, they become mothers. Black mothers are all, man, when you be way down the street, your mother call you in the house. Like it was an emergency, you run in the house. Come here, come here, you run in the house. What you want, mama? Turn the TV. It's like, ain't you right next to that motherfucker? I hate her. Make me sick. Would you say nothing? Dang. Stinky lady. Mama stink. I don't know, man. A lot of people believe in heaven. A lot of people believe in hell, man. A lot of people do, man. Somebody asked me, did I believe in heaven and hell? I said, I don't know, you know. But then I was reading. I read that 100 million Africans, 100 million Africans, dig this, died in the slave trade. 100 million. Man, it's only 250 million people in this country. 100 million people is more than some countries have. That'd be like, that's a third of this country. That'd be like every third motherfucker, everywhere you went, just got up and walked out, never came back. Do I believe in heaven and hell? I believe if you've been black, you should automatically get to go to heaven because you done already caught hell. That. Shit. Brother, do that, man. Because I believe in Jesus. I don't want to be one of them brothers that don't believe in Jesus. Because what the Bible say, the Bible scared the shit out of you. Jesus is coming back like a thief in the night. The night, when you look at it, that's when you do most of your fucking up. You get that knock at that motel door. Who is it? It is I, my son. Girl, put your panties on. That's Jesus at the door. I gotta go. See ya.